Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, I'm Dimitra, and today I want to tell you about the updates. Basically, I make some good sprites this week, but you know what, I still haven't got so much money. I mean, I don't think it's a good time for me to do the marketing campaign with GMG because COVID is around and even in US it's really hard for them to buy my game. Probably the viability is kinda low. I mean, yeah, of course, GMG always says that their team is great and so on. Yeah, I do agree, they're great guys, but the time is not right, maybe. I get the right marketer, but the time is not right. So basically, I will postpone it maybe as far as next year. Okay, I don't know. Maybe when we have calmer condition for COVID. So basically, I don't know, but I will keep doing a video on, okay, in the meantime. And I'm very thankful of my sister. She gives me a bit of money making sim named coins, and I don't know, she thinks that it's a bit gambling, but no. So I think that it's a great company. I think, I mean, it's very new. When I record this video, it's still 3 weeks old, and it's pretty easy to get people in because there are not many people yet in it, but they just release a bit bigger package and so on. So guys, I wish that I can get a lot of people there, I can get a lot of money, I mean, for my life as well. So yes, I still love game development, you know. I try to get into some teams, maybe, I don't know, but in the meantime I have to think about my future as well. I really want to get out of this house, living separately. I want to sell this house maybe after my parents are no more, they die. So there has been lots of issues with us, with our lives here. So to be honest, when I record this video, my sister just opened my eyes a bit. So I understand her much better than my parents, but I really cannot take my parents' words because they only think about money. I know guys, we need money for our lives. We need money to go to school, to go to college, to eat, and so on and so forth. But it's not everything, that's why I'm always warning you about it. And also, yeah, for Avion, I will continue making it. I just love it so much, but I really wish it that it sells so well. So basically, I want to like spend money for my marketer, and then I want it to be very, very, very effective. I don't want to spend too much money on nothing. And you know what, there are so many good games out there. I mean, I always have rivals out there, but basically I really wish that African turns out well still, and I really wish that coins goes well as well, because it's very new and in the long run coins is good. Okay, I don't know if my sister will stay all that long there, but I really wish that she stays there. I mean, she is very supportive than my parents in general, but there are many things out there. So basically, I don't know if I will stay here. This is the only thing I do, I don't know, okay. But I do wish that you still love my videos here, and also if you want to support me more, it's very helpful if you go to my Patreon and become my Patreon, okay? I will upload a lot of things. I have reason to continue growing and also continue making game if you become my Patreon over there. It's also less risky than using an agency. You can get my game for free, all of them, if you become my $10 tier, I think, in my Patreon. So you can get those for free, my games for free. If you want my art, you can just go for the 101. And you know what, it also eases my burden if you really become my patron, especially permanently or long enough, so I can get some money. And also guys, I think that there are a lot of things happening. I have a lot of revisions with the art for Avion. I really wish that my game turns out well, really. And I wish that things get easier for me. I mean, yeah, there is nothing impossible in God, but I need to count my budget because it's not cheap. They ask for 10,000, US, which is a lot for us Indonesians. So most likely I will postpone the marketing campaign. And also, I really wish that African turns up well still, but you know, I also need money for my life. I really want to get married as well. So please support me. I hope I also get the right person for me. So I still have time, okay? I still have time. I'm still 25, but I really need to find a good one, the best one, and also need to make a living here. So I will get many sources of income, not stock, because I don't really like stock. So there are many ways to get money out there. And anyway, thank you guys for watching my video today. I know it's a lot of bubbling, I'm aware of that, but you know what, it's just me. So things hasn't been so well for me lately because of COVID. I cannot get champion, I cannot do a lot of things right here. So it's very late now when I record this video, so I think that's all for now. I will upload more next week. So I hope you stay tuned, you stay safe wherever you are, and don't forget to like, to subscribe, and then to comment in the comment box below, and then share it with your friends who find this video useful. And thank you guys, I'm Timmy, and I'll see you next time. Bye, God bless you.